This video is from the 16 October 2018 Northern Peninsula Icebridge mission. We're about one third of the way into the flight right now in this video, and we have just finished our first transect across the Larsen Sea ice shelf from west to east. And we are making a right turn to get lined up for our second transect across the ice shelf. You can see here we're crossing some fairly large tabular icebergs. These are remnants of the breakup of the A68 iceberg off of the shelf last year. The big square-looking iceberg at left is the one that became somewhat famous in the media over the last few days. Now we're crossing some combination of open water and sea ice. This big, huge tabular berg ahead of us is the A68 iceberg. It's about 100 miles long, about 30 miles wide. And you can see the video here has been sped up by a factor of 20. And even at that, it still takes us quite a while to get across this thing. And you have to remember there as well that we were only crossing the northern corner of it. And even so, it took us a while. So now we're back off A68 iceberg, heading westbound. You can see the sun there, it's the afternoon, crossing a mixture of sea ice and icebergs. And this big white mass ahead of us is the Larsen Sea ice shelf, which we're just about to head back on.